Self-Made Life TV, selfmadelife.com. Go get some merch, man. Coming at y'all with an NFL video today. We got the Ravens at the Browns, Monday Night Football. Should be a good one. Division business, you know how that go. But I'm going to come with a betting video. You know, I'm going to start doing more sports betting, not just the DFS. You know, just the betting from the sports book angle. And looking at the spread, they have Ravens a -3. Ravens is the favorite. They're not a crazy favorite, but they're giving Ravens the field goal. And kind of shocking seeing that the Ravens are 7-5, I believe, and the Cleveland Browns are 9-3. But we know the general opinion is that even though the Browns get wins, you know, the media and a lot of people say that the Browns can't win a division, you know, when facing the Steelers and the Ravens, which is true for the most part. And over the years, the Steelers and the Ravens have dominated the Browns, even up to this year, to where I believe the Browns played Ravens week one, got blew out. Then they went on a 4-game win streak, played the Steelers and got blew out. So, weird as it may be, they're on another 4-game winning streak. And guess who they face tonight? The Ravens. Now, honestly, this game could go both ways. We know that Cleveland is missing Odell, so that could affect the offense. But honestly, it hasn't affected offense like I thought it would. They've been kind of moving, not firing on all cylinders, but damn near. Cleveland defense has been playing pretty good. We kind of know what the Ravens' MO is. As we can see, though, with their 5 losses, the league is catching up to the Ravens. And that rushing attack, putting more pressure on Lamar to throw it. I know that defense been banged up. Mark Egan and them, the running back group, been banged up. So, you know, each team has its flaws. But right now, if I had to call it, I'm taking that Cleveland Browns on the money line. I know if you bet like 100 on the money line, it's +150, so you can make $150, or you can bet less. But if I had to pick, I'm going with the Browns. Now, of course, everybody, you do your own personal research. You know, I'm not giving advice out. I'm just giving an opinion, a point of view. But I like the Browns in this matchup, man. You know, they're on a roll this year. I think they're actually turning that page for us, becoming one of the AFC's, you know, top teams. And even if they do lose tonight, I don't expect them to lose by much. So I like the Browns to cover tonight. You know, the Ravens looking shaky. Lost some games we wouldn't expect. The Browns are on the roll. That Browns defense is the main thing. That Browns defense is playing spectacular. We've seen what they just did to the Titans, even though the Titans don't have a good defense. Just for them to come out and be as aggressive and punch them in the mouth like that. You got Baker playing good. We all know the running game. Like, I think it's time for people to wake up on the Cleveland Browns, man. They've been putting work in that roster. You know, I think they're going to be a team to watch out for the next, you know, 3 to 5 years. But I'm going to keep it short, man. That's my prediction. I have the Browns +3 against the Ravens tonight. Self-Made Life TV, selfmadelife.com. Go get some merch, and I'm out, man.